Ready right now, ready right now. Came for the win, gonna win hands down. This ain't a game, where's my motherfucking crown? Give it to me right now, let me grab it right now. Ready right now, ready right now. We don't ever lose, cause we got it right now. Push you in the face with a score right now. You don't like it where it is, come and see me, you a clown. Ready right now, ready right now. Ready right now, ready right now. Ready right now, ready right now. Hey. Ready right now, ready right now. Ready right now, ready right now, ready right now, ready right now, come and see me, you a clown. Ready right now, ready right now, ready right now, come and see me, you a clown. Ready right now, ready right now, we came to win cause the winner's hands down. Ready right now, we came to win cause the winner's hands down. Ready right now, ready right now. Came for the win, gonna win hands down. This ain't a game, where's my fucking crown? Give it to me right now, let me grab it right now. Ready right now, ready right now. We don't ever lose, cause we got it right now. Push you in the face with a score right now. You don't like it where it is, come and see me, you a clown. Ready right now, ready right now. Ready right now, ready right now. Ready right now, ready right now. Hey. Ready right now, ready right now. Ready right now, ready right now.
Silence. Welcome, everyone. Good evening. It is my great pleasure to welcome you to 2023 Transfer Achievement Celebration. Woohoo! My name is Perla Partida, Transfer Specialist at the Transfer Center. It is a great honor to stand before you here today as a proud alumna of this great institution and a proud transfer. Seeing you all here today brings much joy. We are here today to recognize your wonderful achievement of getting accepted to your next college or university. We are truly proud of you all. Applause. Mount San Antonio College, based in the city of Walnut, is in the Los Angeles Basin. We honor the Keys Nation, the Axumen Nation, and the Tongva Tribe and the village of Pimamanca. We also pay our respects to the land and life of indigenous people, the Hunavetum ancestors, the Iroam elders, and the Iyokium, our relatives, relations, past, present, and emerging. In attendance today, we have distinguished guests who have joined us for this celebration. Would you please stand or wave as I call your name? President of the Board, Trustee Gary Chow. Associate Vice President of Student Services, Tom Mock. Student Trustee, Mr. Juan Mendoza. Hearty thank you to all of the Mt SAC faculty, staff, and administrators across the campus for attending tonight and supporting our transfer scholars. And to open us up, we are pleased to have our college president, a champion of student equity and success, with us here today. Please join me in welcoming Dr. William Scroggins.
Well, thank you, and it's my pleasure to congratulate you on completing the first 2 years of your baccalaureate education. You've made a good choice because you are well prepared for your next step at the college or university of your choice. Data shows that you are actually better prepared for your junior and senior year than those who started as freshmen. They missed out on the wonderful first 2 years of education that you've had here at Mount San Antonio College. I want to be sure that as you move forward, you don't forget about us, and particularly all the preparation and support that you've had here at Mount SAC. There's no place like it to prepare you well for your future. So remember the faculty. Yes, those homework assignments were challenging, but you're well prepared for the next level courses. The counselors who guided you on the right choices of programs, the staff that supported you, whether it's in a laboratory or whether it's in the library, the complete college has been behind you and will be as you move forward. And that includes the entire administrative staff that I'm pleased to represent and our Board of Trustees that you heard recognized tonight by Board President Gary Chow and Student Trustee Juan Mendoza. So, remember as you go forward that you started here at Mount SAC. Come back and visit us regularly. And remember that an education is your lifetime reward for moving forward for your family, your own advancement, and the advancement of our community. And again, congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Scroggins, for those heartfelt remarks. I would now like to welcome our new Vice President of Student Services to offer some acknowledgments. Please give a round of applause to Dr. Melba Castro.
Good evening, students. We are well aware that Many of you have reached this significant milestone in your educational journey as a result of family, friends, and loved ones. Please take a moment to look at the audience and express your gratitude for the amazing support team that you have had. If you can please applaud the audience. To all the individuals in the audience, on behalf of Mount San Antonio College, I extend a heartfelt thank you for your unwavering support to our transfer students, our transferring Mounties, and for joining us tonight in celebrating their accomplishments. In preparation for tonight's event, students were provided with the opportunity to recognize individuals on campus who provided them with support in their successful transfer journey. Your program contains a comprehensive list of faculty, staff, and administrators who are acknowledged by our transferring students for their encouragement, influence, and inspiration. These exceptional individuals have received certificates and lapel pins in recognition of their dedication to student success. For those who are present tonight, we kindly ask you to please rise to be acknowledged. Please join me in a big round of applause for these exceptional mentors. Thank you for helping to make a difference and helping our students reach their transfer destinations. We appreciate your support.
Thank you, Dr. Castro, for your remarks, and again, welcome to Mount San Antonio College. We are happy to have you. Next, let us welcome Lupita Jimenez to the podium. The Transfer Center would like to take a moment to congratulate Lupita on her new position as a full-time Mount SAC counselor. Woohoo! Lupita has been the driving force behind countless contributions to the Mount SAC community in various roles since 2007, and joined the transfer team in fall 2016. We know that as a counselor, Lupita will continue to be incredibly influential in the success of thousands of Mount SAC students. She is the definition of a student advocate and always a transfer champion. Please join us in thanking Lupita and wishing her well. And next, Lupita will introduce our alumnus keynote speaker.
Thank you, Perla, and the Transfer Center team for the beautiful introduction and kind wishes. It has been a blessing working with you all, promoting transfer as a pathway to equity in education. Crystal Bivey was my transfer specialist when I was a Mount SAC student, and the person who taught me about the transfer process to be able to serve our students as a counselor. Perla Partida, on the other hand, hit the ground running this year as our newest transfer specialist and has served as an empowering woman to me and the Mount SAC community. The Mount SAC Transfer Center will continue to thrive because of them, and we have an amazing team there. So this event is what gives us purpose to our work. And it fills me with great pleasure and pride to congratulate you all. So Mount SAC Transfer Class of 2023, congratulations. Now, I have the tremendous honor to introduce our alumnus speaker, whose educational journey embodies Mount SAC's mission statement in promoting student success for the betterment of our communities. Lonel Edwards is a proud Mountie alumnus. He served in the Marine Corps for 4 years prior to his decision to enroll at Mount SAC as a non-traditional student to pursue an associate's degree in kinesiology. While at Mount SAC, Lonel was involved in many extracurricular activities as a student. He was a member of the inaugural cohort of the Minority Male Initiative. Additionally, he was an inner club council representative for the Social Observation Club and a publicity officer for the Transfer Club. In fact, he was the first recipient of the Mount Transfer Scholarship for his great involvement and contributions to the Transfer Club, as well as for his promise to transfer. During his time at Mount SAC, he was also a member of the Honors Ambassadors Club and the Aspire and Arise programs. Additionally, he became a member of Phi Theta Kappa, International College Honor Society, and graduated as a certified honors program student and with honors designation on his academic record. As a student, he worked in the Research and Institutional Effectiveness Department as a research assistant. In his free time, he volunteered as a football coach in the city of West Covina while at Mt SAC, and after he transferred to UCLA, where he majored in sociology, yay, woo! while at UCLA, he worked as a peer advisor for the Center for Community College Partnerships, assisting local community college students with transferring to four-year universities. After earning his bachelor's degree, he continued graduate school at the University of California, Berkeley. He earned a Master's of Arts in Education with an emphasis in cultural studies of sport in education, and completed his thesis project on the experience of Black male transfer student athletes at the four-year universities. He also worked as a graduate tutor for the Cal football team, ensuring students' success and academic development for first and second year student athletes. Currently, he serves in the position of athletic academic advisor at the California State University of Northridge. Through his work, he's now enacting our vision with his passionate work towards empowering students, the work that has become or made students become advocates in their communities. Please join me in welcoming to the stage our 2023 alumnus speaker, Lonel Edwards.
Showtime. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, faculty members, and most importantly, the incredible students of Mt SAC. It's an absolute honor and privilege to stand before you today as an alumnus speaker for this significant occasion, the Mt SAC Transfer Achievement Celebration. Today, we gather not only to recognize the remarkable achievements of our students, but also to celebrate their remarkable resilience, dedication, and unwavering commitment to reaching greater heights in their academic journeys. Mt SAC was my introduction to higher education. Just a few years ago, I sat in those same seats, but not in this beautiful stadium, though. It's beautiful. It is a place of opportunity, a launching pad for dreams, a stepping stone toward success. Here, we witness countless stories of triumph and transformation, where students arrive with aspirations and leave with a profound sense of purpose and accomplishment. And today, we celebrate the next chapter in your lives. As you prepare to embark on an exciting adventure at a four-year institution. Each one of you sitting here today represents a unique story, a journey that has been marked by countless hours of hard work, sacrifice, and determination. The path to higher education is never an easy one, filled with obstacles, doubts, and moments of uncertainty. You have overcome every hurdle, shattered every barrier, and proved to the world that you possess the strength and resilience to accomplish anything you set your minds to. Today, we applaud you for your academic excellence, your intellectual curiosity, and your unwavering pursuit of knowledge. But let us not forget your accomplishments that exceed outside of the classroom. You have become leaders, mentors, and advocates within your communities. You have taken on extracurricular activities, embraced diverse perspectives, and engaged in meaningful discussions that have broadened your horizon and enriched your understanding of the world. As you prepare to embark on your next chapter, I want you to remember three essential elements that will guide you through your journey: vision, resilience, and community. Firstly, hold on to your vision. You're about to step in a world filled with new opportunities, challenges, and endless possibilities. But with new opportunities, but amongst the chaos, never lose sight of your goals. Embrace your dreams and ambitions, and with unwavering conviction, keep your vision at the forefront of your minds. Let it be the guiding light that prepares you forward, and even in the face of adversity. Secondly, resilience. Life is a series of ups and downs, and you will undoubtedly encounter obstacles along the way. But it's during these moments of hardship that your true strength is revealed. Remember that every setback is an opportunity for growth. Embrace the challenges as a stepping stone to success, and let resilience become the fuel that drives you to overcome any obstacle that stands in your way. Lastly, community. Throughout your academic journey at Mt. SAC, you have been a part of a vibrant and supportive community that has nurtured your growth and fostered success. As you transfer to your four-year institution, never underestimate the power of community. Seek out mentors, build networks, and surround yourself with individuals who uplift you and inspire you. Together, we can achieve greatness and make a lasting impact on the world around us. As you leave the familiar halls of Mt. SAC, remember that you are not just transferring to a new institution, but stepping into a legacy of excellence. Carry with you the knowledge and experience you have gained here, and use them as a foundation to shape your future. Make a difference in the lives of others. Be a champion of positive images, and always strive for greatness. In closing, I want to express my heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you. Your achievements today are a testament of your hard work, dedication, and unwavering spirit. As you continue to pursue your dreams, remember, Mt. SAC will always be your home. A place that has nurtured your dreams and set you on a path of success. We are immensely proud of you, and we eagerly anticipate the extraordinary impact you will make on the world. So go forth with confidence, purpose, and commitment to excellence. Dream big, embrace challenges, and never stop reaching for the stars. Congratulations, class of 2023. May your futures be filled with endless possibilities, remarkable achievements. Thank you.
Don't leave us just yet. We wanted to give Lonel a not so small token of our appreciation for being here with us today to share words of encouragement with you all. So thank you so much, Lonel.
Thank you.
Please join me in giving Lonel and Lupita Jimenez one more round of applause. Okay, well, the moment we've all been waiting for. I'm excited, everyone's excited, the parents are excited. The recognition of each of our transferring students. For this, I invite our trustees to the stage to present the transfer medallions. They will be assisted by Dr. Francisco Dorame, Dean of Counseling, and Lina Soto, Associate Dean of Counseling. Woo-hoo. Will our amazing counseling faculty members also please come to the stage? Please welcome Lupita Jimenez, Diana Felix, Sarah Mestas, Yadira Perez, Ana Silvia Turcios, Tony Rivas, and Sandra Padilla. Okay, students, you will be invited by Rose to receive the medallion that reads Outstanding Transfer Scholar. Crystal Bybee and Alana Bachor will now lead you in the process. Please come to the stage to receive your medallion and then exit down the ramp on the same side of the stage and continue down the middle aisle back to your seat. So are we ready? Yes? Are we ready to recognize our transferring students? Vámonos, let's go, let's begin.
Alan Flores, Cal Poly Pomona.
Crystal Mattis, Cal Poly Pomona.
Celeste Rodriguez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Samantha Danielle Perales, Cal State Fullerton.
Maria Guadalupe Valladares, UC Riverside.
Stephanie Marie Ma, Cal Poly Pomona.
Elizabeth Pena, Cal State Fullerton.
Wei Shi, UCLA.
Esmeralda Rivera, Cal Poly Pomona.
Deanna Haudigi, Cal Poly Pomona.
Veronica Joseph, Cal Poly Pomona.
Jocelyn Alexis Carvillo, Cal Poly Pomona.
Vincent Anthony Sanchez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Noelle Limon, Cal State LA.
Michael Stein III, University of Southern California, USC.
Nathan Sun, Vanderbilt University.
Francisco Razo, UCLA.
Brianna Alice Corona, San Diego State University.
Brenda Terron, Cal Poly Pomona.
Lisa Avelina Negron, Cal State Fullerton.
Brandon Ramirez, Portland State University.
Beatriz Adriana Chavez, Cal Poly Pomona.
John Uy, UC Irvine.
Gabriela Catalina Mena, Cal Poly Pomona.
Ann Ha, UC Berkeley.
Jennifer Cadena Demetrio, Cal Poly Pomona.
Desiree Alohadani Marmalejo, UC Riverside.
Serena Francisca Perez, UC Santa Cruz.
Natalie Nunez, San Francisco State University.
Jacqueline Ruby Garrido, Cal Poly Pomona.
Jasmine Esmeralda Naranjo, Cal Poly Pomona.
Priscila Cortez, Cal State Fullerton.
Natasia Barbosa, Cal Poly Pomona.
Karen Aguilar, Cal State Dominguez Hills.
Genova Cruz, Cal Poly Pomona.
Shelly Pineda, Cal State Fullerton.
Ashley Reynoso, Cal Poly Pomona.
Annette Maria Acevedo, Cal State Fullerton.
Jessica Nutt, Cal Poly Pomona.
Jacqueline Allison Thatch, Cal Poly Pomona.
Dulani Gunasekra, University of the West.
Oscar Diaz, Cal State Fullerton.
Catherine Martinez, UCLA.
Julie Hefner, Cal State Fullerton.
Marisa Maldonado, University of Laverne.
Vincent Asensio, Cal State Northridge.
Sylvia Leon, University of Laverne.
Derek Luong, Cal State Northridge.
Cassandra Melendrez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Kyle Tran, Cal Poly Pomona.
Leandro Perez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Amada Flores, Cal State LA.
Guadalupe Reyes Paz, CSU Chico.
Camille Fraga Lopez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Manuel Peralta, Cal Poly Pomona.
Lily Tong Cam, UCLA.
Isabella Valderrama, UC Santa Barbara.
Aurora Martinez, Cal State Fullerton.
Erin R. Patterson, San Diego State University.
Victoria Ramirez, UC Berkeley.
Sofia Manzo Plancarte, San Diego State University.
Jasmine Herrera, Cal State LA.
Ruben Guijaro, Cal Poly Pomona.
Emily Rodriguez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Ashley Batts, Cal State LA.
Astrid Godoy, UC Irvine.
Leonard Anthony Ruiz, Cal State LA.
Manuel Gonzalez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Randy Garner, Cal State Fullerton.
Andrea Minerva Gonzalez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Abner Alvino, CSU Northridge.
Nato Grayson, Cal State Fullerton.
Brianna Michelle Roche, Cal State Fullerton.
John Tao, UC Irvine.
Isabel Gomez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Edward Zane, UC Irvine.
Jose Maria Tafoya Guido, UC San Diego.
Vincent Go, UC Berkeley.
Nian Fan, Cal Poly Pomona.
Leila Cano, Sonoma State University.
Jose Contreras, Cal State Los Angeles.
Jacqueline Montoya, Cal Poly Pomona.
Alma Kastner, CSU Fullerton.
Jocelyn Marquez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Alyssa Marie Barrera, Cal Poly Pomona.
Genesis Isabel Alvarado, Cal Poly Pomona.
Katrina Mercado, Cal Poly Pomona.
Perry Sprigg, UC Davis.
Ishelle Mastin, Cal Poly Pomona.
Emma Sprigg, UC San Diego.
Vanessa Gonzalez, Cal State Fullerton.
Kelly Gomez, Cal State LA.
Javier Del Rio, Cal State LA.
Alani Baraz, Cal Poly Pomona.
Antonia Lopez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Alexia Rosales, Cal Poly Pomona.
Lizette Delgado, Cal State Long Beach.
Lizette Perez in the
Christian Mercado,
University of Laverne.
Christian Mercado, Cal Poly Pomona.
Anna Isabel Lechuga, Cal Poly Pomona.
Justine Lauren Villamin Castantino, UCLA.
Brian Ming, UC Berkeley.
Justine C. Lam Dow, UCLA.
Cynthia Gonzalez, UC Santa Barbara.
Catherine Tin Yen Yip, Cal Poly Pomona.
Eddie Ursua, Cal State Fullerton.
Desiree Yesmeraí Sanchez, UC Riverside.
Christy Young, San Diego State University.
Emmanuel Sanchez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Brisa Giselle Gutierrez, Cal State Long Beach.
Kimberly Teresa Dawood, University of California, Berkeley.
Delilah Grubaugh, Cal State Fullerton.
Jordan Nicole Reiki, UC Santa Barbara.
Zainab Osman, Cal State San Bernardino.
Emma Servine, Cal Poly Pomona.
Adebuwale Adukanle, Cal State Fullerton.
James Leckie, Cal Poly Pomona.
Jonah Clyde del Rosario, Cal Poly Pomona.
Lincoln Gian, Cal Poly Pomona.
Daphne Sierra de Flores, Cal Poly Pomona.
Bryant Vu, Cal Poly Pomona.
Angel Jacqueline Villagran, Cal Poly Pomona.
Ray Arias, Cal State Los Angeles.
Ariel Ramirez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Maribel Zarco, CSU Fullerton.
Hallie
Dorcas Babundo, UC Riverside.
John Paul Enriquez, Cal State Fullerton.
Urushi Choksi, UC Berkeley.
Aldo Montalvo, Cal Poly Pomona.
Priyanka Kaur Gotra, UC Riverside.
Heather Meyer, Arizona State University.
Jocelyn Renee Segundo, Cal Poly Pomona.
Annie Lien, Cal State Fullerton.
Divya Rangel, University of Los Angeles.
Geraldine Marquez, Cal State Fullerton.
Yesenia Alexis Rodriguez, Cal State LA.
Jacqueline Maldonado Aviles, UC San Diego.
Jeziel Ramos, Cal State LA.
Julio Horacio Navarro, Cal State Fullerton.
Kimberly Gunati, Cal Poly Pomona.
Hugh Vo, University of Southern California, USC. Mary Ordaz, Cal Poly Pomona.
Kagan Valdez Rockland, USC.
Janet Mesa, Cal State LA.
Disael Angel Sandoval, UCLA.
Roxanne Raylene Orellana, Cal Poly Pomona.
Susane Ramuco Eliserio, UCLA.
Desiree Adriana Moreno, Cal Poly Pomona.
Micah Martinez, UC San Diego.
Miranda Celeste Perez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Elena Herrera, Cal State Fullerton.
Alyssa Noel Lucero, Cal State Fullerton.
Elizabeth Kriskowski, Cal Poly Pomona.
Candy Chen, UCLA.
Pamela Marlena Cruz, Cal Poly Pomona.
Nathan Sin, UCLA.
Yang Wong, UC Irvine.
Erin Adina Alok, UC Irvine.
Valerie Diaz, Cal State LA.
Gabriela Candelario, Sonoma State University.
Kennedy Steve De Leon, Cal State Long Beach.
Amber Lissette Gallardo, Cal Poly Pomona.
Liliana Jamie Perez, Grand Canyon University.
Michelle Miranda, Cal Poly Pomona.
Ashley Michelle Alfaro, Cal Poly Pomona. Flora Lee, UCLA.
Edwin Guzman Tarula, Cal Poly Pomona.
Joe Montgomery, Cal Poly Pomona.
Kayla Crook, Cal Poly Pomona.
Arlie Vasquez Perez, Cal State Long Beach.
Mariam Eaton Shaker, Cal Poly Pomona.
Steven Mendoza, UC Santa Barbara.
Daniel Hsu, UC San Diego.
Ivan Hanyang Lin, UC Irvine.
Natalie Franco, Cal State LA.
Jose de Jesus Martinez Sanchez, Cal State LA.
Julia de la Garza, University of North Carolina, Wilmington.
Tracy Yang, UC Irvine.
Ashley Leanne Harris Buford, Cal Poly Pomona.
Jacqueline Sarai Zamora, University of Laverne.
Eric Sanchez Martinez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Sue-Yi Chuck, UCLA.
Michael Tanago, UC Irvine.
Koi Pham, Cal Poly Pomona.
Gabriela Mora, UCLA.
Dennis Cosio Blue, UCLA.
Chen Yu, UC San Diego.
Tong Chen, UC Berkeley.
Kelly Monterroso Aguilar, Cal State LA.
Kamin Seng Wong, Cal State LA.
Lisbeth Hernandez Velasquez, UCLA.
Jean Yee, UC Irvine.
Corin Marquez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Leanne Luck, UCLA.
Congratulations to you all. Give yourselves a round of applause. Woo-hoo, you did it. A day like this takes many people to plan and organize. I would like to thank our Transfer Center team. Crystal Bybee. Woo! Lupita Jimenez. Selena Robles. Maria Bravo. Arushi Choksi. Priyanka Gotra. Angeline Tovar. Please give them a round of applause. Will the individuals who assisted us today and that are listed on the back of the program please wave or stand to be recognized? Please give them a round of applause. Well, with that being said, congratulations, Mounties. With this, we conclude our 2023 Transfer Achievement Celebration. Students, if you are also participating in the commencement ceremony on Friday, June 9th, don't forget to wear your transfer medallion with your cap and gown. We look forward to seeing some of you there as well. Please enjoy any remaining refreshments as you exit the stadium. Thank you for joining us and have a great evening. You did it!